Welcome everyone, this is Commissar Rycor here, and this is some more Warhammer 40k builds. However, this is a little different than the build before. Not only are we doing heavy weapon teams, we're going to be doing some autocannons here. We're going to be doing two models, time-lapse like before, but we're also going to be doing it from multiple angles. Because we got my GoPro Hero 4 here, and it's going to be mounted on my chest. So, yeah. Join along, and hope you guys enjoy the build. See you guys in a bit. Alright, well, this will be the halfway point. It's been about 47 minutes. Obviously, it'll be way faster when it's sped up. But this is the halfway point for this unit. And I'm not really going to be worried about getting high-def pictures. I'll deal with that when they're colored. Some issues I've ran into already is that the molding on the feet of some of these units are just not really flat, and they take a lot of glue, a lot of this cement to, this cement's very watery, so it doesn't like keep a lot, or doesn't build up a lot, so I might use super glue, I might use the gel super glue I have for the feet, but the issue I also had was that the hands on the gunner here snapped in half, and obviously you probably saw that on the video, but they snapped in half, and I had to, you have to position them carefully to position this guy, but it's, you know, it's a pretty well well set up model, and obviously I'm gonna do the next model probably tomorrow, but it's all gonna be one video, so yep, let's get back to it. Welcome back, this is Commissar Rycor here, and we're going to continue on with the rest of the video. This time we're going to be building the other autocannon, and yeah, so let's get stuck right into it. Turn on our GoPro. Alright, and enjoy! yeah. So that concludes it. The two autocannons for my Imperial Guard Army. That's pretty much it. I don't have anything else to say. I'm not sure if I'm going to be doing a dual camera build after this. The swearing this camera on my chest kind of really hurts. If I can mount it some way to my desk in the future, I will. But I'm not really sure. Plus, like, the battery on this GoPro doesn't last too long. But anyways, thanks for watching, and hope you guys enjoy the build log.